get to countries where they don't speak the language. It's not about the religion, it's not about the politics. It's only the fact that they know the words to this song. So tonight, join me. Love to hear your voice right here. I sometimes see you pass outside my door. Help me now. Help. I can see it in your eyes. You're old. And my
thank you.
songs. I got more songs. I got more songs. Here we go.
In awe of the fact that
I'm looking at the enthusiasm every night, and it is as if we put these songs out yesterday, and you all are just as loud and as enthusiastic as you were 230 years ago. So here's the thing, I'm looking around the room, and it's the facial expressions that I don't, well, for the longest time I didn't understand. When I am singing the happiest song of the show, there's someone crying hysterically. And then when I'm singing the saddest song, there's someone completely out of control laughing. Other than Denver, I just don't understand that. Other than Colorado, I'm beginning to understand that might just be here all the time. But truthfully, let me tell you what it really is. It's memories. It's memories. We're remembering family, friends, growing up. Good times, bad times, weddings, receptions, tragedies. We've lived them all. How many people have walked up to me and said, Lionel, I grew up with you? And my answer is, hell, I grew up with you too. You see, we keep thinking we are doing something on an individual basis, but it's not true. We are living the definition of a hit record. A definition of a hit record is, it's something that everybody can relate to. Which means we keep thinking we're living another separate life when we're not. We're living the same lives of tragedies and wonderful times through this music. And tonight, I want to do a song together with you. Join me with my friend Michael Jackson. We are the world! Come on. When we heed a certain call, when the world must come together as one, there are people dying, oh, when it's time to lend a hand to life, the greatest gift of all. Someone, somewhere will soon make a change.